line, drops it off for Rashawn. Gonna pull up for long two, it's no good. Tapped out by Muhammad Bond. Now Tavon from three, it's good.
The Dragons are dominating on the boards in the early going. Just not
to the elbow. Back to Allen for three. Tavon nails it.
He's going to go down one of these times. Tavon's been jacking him up there.
Allen ahead to Mojica. He drops it off for Tavon. Score it.
Nice movement there. Great pass.
Mojica to Terrell Allen.
Second final with a 24-second shot clock.
We get it to Abif in the lane with a left hand. He scores it and he's fouled. From the clock, they call out a new play. Rashawn London pulls up from three. It's good. 28. Tavon gets it into Abif. He charges hard towards the bucket. Scores it and he's fouled. Up to Allen. Puts it on the floor. 2 seconds, 3 seconds on the shot clock. The floater is good from Tavon Allen. And now Rashawn has it back to Tavon to the free throw line, shoots it, scores it. 32 apiece.
Got very lucky there. That was Tavon's man wide open.
Rashawn up the left side, advances to Mojica. Mojica knocks down a three.
Boy, they needed that, Rob, didn't they?
Waiting for your digestion, though. Rashawn London from inside the three pulls up long two.
You know, a lot of people don't like
Tavon. Gets into the paint, stops, and a turnaround shoot. It's good. From in the lane, he makes it 41-38. Bends his knees, puts it towards the basket, and it's good. We're tied again at 44. 20 let him get in. Now he tries to get it to the free throw line. He pulls up, shot, no good. Rebounded by Mojica, and we're going to overtime here at the DAC tonight. Drives all the way around on the baseline, kicks it out to Rashawn. Rashawn from three, he buries it from the right-hand corner. 48-47.
You sticking around all night?
Turlow's next one in the area today. Oh. Good. They bounce it in the corner for Tavon. Tavon. Call the walk on him. Being in the game. Woods. Top of the circle. Goes left. Pulls up. Shot. Missed. Tip back up. Missed. It's on the floor. Tavon Allen has it. And the Dragons are going to hold on. Woo! How about that?
It definitely feels good. This is the battle of 33rd Street. Penn's a big rival. We take this rivalry seriously. We play against these guys all the time. Like during the summer, they come over to our school. We play pickup. We go over there and play pickup. So, I mean, this is always a pride. It's always a battle when we play Penn, and I'm glad we pulled out this win tonight.
We need to get lucky at least one time.
It better be lucky than good some days.
Some days. And we definitely was lucky today because we wasn't real good.
We didn't shoot the ball well in the first half. You didn't even get the ball on the rim in the final 4.5 minutes of the first half.
You need to take a shot. As the we will shoot for the goal.
29%.
Not bad. That's really good. We shot 29%.